What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Eric. So today I'm going to talk about the Panasonic 16 to 50 millimeter vignetting issue. If you are using as a JPEG, the camera will autocorrect the vignetting issue, but if you are using shooting in RAW, the camera will not correct the vignetting issue. Here are some sample of the vignetting issue. Literally, the vignetting issue is huge for me, to be honest with you. I am really very much disappointed with the vignetting issue. That's all I can say. Yeah, I mean, vignetting issue is a huge issue, to be honest with you. For example, let me show you. Okay, let me turn on the camera. Let me go to function. Let me just click RAW. Okay. Okay, I wanna show you the two file, RAW and JPEG. I'm not going to do any kind of editing. Once when you're in 60 millimeter, there's a huge vignetting issue. So now you can see on the camera by yourself the vignetting issue. You need to be the judge. I mean, this lens is not good. I mean, I'm unhappy. The optical stabilizer is useless. Yeah, subscribe and buy. That's all. The vignetting issue.